Hey guys, it's me Rahul, and today I'm here with a cool little trick that will help you a lot if you don't have big hands. So you might be familiar with the term one-handed mode or reachability in iOS. In this video, I will show you guys how to get that mode or feature on any Android smartphone. And the best part is, you don't need root access. And if you do, then it is way too easy to set this thing up. So what this mode does is, it shrinks down the screen, basically all the UI elements and the apps to a desired size and enabling the user to use their phone with just one hand. Because typically a user cannot reach the top corners of the screen with one hand. So setting up this without root access needs a PC to execute some ADB commands. First, you need to download one-handed mode app from the Play Store, links are down below. Then go to settings, about phone, and tap on the build number 7 times until you see a message stating you are now a developer. Go back, open developer options, and enable USB debugging. Then connect your phone to your PC using a cable and pull down your notification and tap on USB charging this device notification and change it to transfer files. So the next step is different for different operating systems. So I'm going to explain how to do this with Windows. And if you are using Mac or Linux machines, follow the link in the description down below. So on Windows, you need to download platform tools, then extract the files to your desktop or anywhere, it doesn't really matter. Then open platform tools folder and then hold down shift and right click in this folder and select open PowerShell window here or open command window here, which will open up CMD. Then type in ADB devices and hit enter. If no devices are showing, then please update your phone's driver, especially the ADB driver, and try again. There will be a link to the Google USB driver in the description as well, so try it out if your device is not being detected. If everything is right, you will see a allow USB debugging prompt on your phone. Tap OK. Then re-enter ADB devices on CMD, hit enter, and then copy this code from the description and paste it onto here and hit enter. If you don't see any error, close the CMD, unplug the phone, then open the one-handed mode app and tap on the check mark at the end of the instructions. And you're basically done. You can turn on the one-handed mode by tapping here. You can also set a manual size for the one-handed mode. You can decide how much you want the screen to shrink. If you pay a little bit, you will get a lot of cool and useful features like launcher shortcut, quick settings toggle, and a lot more. So yeah, that's pretty much it guys. Hope you guys like this video. If you did, give this video a big thumbs up, and I will talk to you guys in my next video. Goodbye.
Swear it's been 700 degrees in here since you came in. I could swear that this room has been running out of air, and now it's starting to spin.